welcome to the Civic Arts Centre, and welcome to One Planet's first birthday party. Yay!
I manage the shop alongside the directors, who are all volunteers on behalf of our membership, and we're a community benefit cooperative, and we have about 120 members now. We applied for some funding from the big lottery, and we got some, and that was £5,000, and what it allowed us to do was commission 5 local artists to put on community workshops based on the ethics of the shop. They've already been mentioned, but I'll mention them again briefly. It's Huckleberry Films did a film about the local suppliers, which you're going to see. Rosie Fenwick did a series of craft workshops, which are all on display. And Karen Martin did the felt making workshops with, as far as I can tell, every single facet of our community. She was doing so many of them all at once. And Cherie Deacon produced the cookbook for us. And Gail Knight and the Civic Arts Centre did drama production, which we're going to be seeing this evening.
A group of young people and some adults have been involved in half-term workshops and evening rehearsals putting this together, so we hope you enjoy it.
How may we help you today?
I'd like some coffee.
Yes, coffee, we have some of that.
Free trade coffee. It's a little bit expensive.
Well, there's a reason for that. Let me show you. If you could just walk through this door here.
So Mr. Ben walked through the shop and exited through a different door. He found himself in Mexico.
If I sell them to them at the price that they want, I won't be able to afford to pay my workers. I won't be able to buy food and my family will starve. That's bad. To know that your family have to starve just because I want cheap coffee. I don't know what I'm going to do.
Don't cry, Mother. Please don't cry.
You need someone to come along and pay you a fair price for your coffee.
Anyway, we do recycle. We give all your old clothes to your cousins.
What about bottles, newspapers and all that sort of stuff?
No! You just throw that in the bin with all the rest of the rubbish.
No!
Why not?
On the 12th day of Christmas, one planet's got to me. 12 eco gadgets, 11 vegan products, 10 organic chocolates, 9 packs of seeds, 8 pints of milk.
The name of the book was to promote the use of foods that were grown locally and promoting fair trade and local foods as well. I contacted people within Hindburn, I contacted people through Accrington Observer, through allotment associations. I asked all members of the public to contact me and contribute recipes. I then produced a hand-painted illustration for each recipe. Here are some of the illustrations that I made, and some of you are here, so you'll be able to see yourself all painted. So thank you very much to everybody who helped, because it was wonderful.
And for me, it was so much more about the community and the people that I met in Accrington, who I wouldn't have met otherwise, and that sort of far outweighed the actual the arts and crafts and the making for me. To start with, I made some mosaic mirrors. But the second workshop that I did was bath bomb and bath salts making, and that was really, really popular. And then we did some willow weaving with Age UK group. We did some lantern making, which was fantastic and fun, and really, really, again, really amazing creative ideas that came out of that. But most of all, I'd like to thank again, everyone who participated for making it such an enjoyable and rewarding experience, and I think you'll agree with me, they've achieved amazing results. If you have a look at the banner, there was a few people who've done it before, but most people felt in for the first time. So thank you very much. I'm really impressed with how kind everyone has been in donating the wonderful things they've made.
There's something quite fantastic about seeing a jar of jam on a shelf and knowing who's made it, being able to imagine the person and how they've done it. And hopefully when you've watched our film, it will give you a little bit of insight into some of the people who are in your area making things.
All around the country, people are working working in attics and basements, creating art, crafts, homemade jams.
The runners-up of the One Planet Superstar Awards in joint second place are Causa and Leah.
I do miss One Planet. I've had a fantastic 1 year here. I'm really glad to be back to celebrate the first birthday party. It's been a fantastic night and everyone's done really well. Well done.
The absolute winner of the One Planet Superstar Award tonight is Mr. Super Stapleford.
Hello. Thanks for coming tonight and thanks for all your help. It's been really nice night and really enjoyed it.